Hi everyone, in this tutorial we're going to show you how to get the current time in Python. In order to get the current time in Python, we must import DateTime module. Okay, let's import DateTime module. Then we need to call now function from DateTime class. Let's do that. DateTime.DateTime now. Then let's call function time. I'm gonna add this function to my code. Then we need to convert our current time to the string. And for example, let's save it to a variable time. Finally, in this example, I'm gonna just print this information about current time. And as you can see, we've got our current time. That's all in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in the next tutorial. Bye.